Newly weds Kajal Agarwal and Gautam Kichlu have many reasons to feel happy and blessed. The couple celebrated their first Karwa Chauth together this year and also performed a puja to seek blessing for their new home before they moved in. Kajal and Gautam have been sharing moments from their wedding week and the post-marriage celebrations on their social media pages, and we can't help but feel thrilled for them. After their wedding, which looks simply stunning in the photographs being shared, the couple continues to have reasons to celebrate. काजल और गौतम ने अपने नए घर में एक गृह प्रवेश की पूजा रखी थी बिफोर दे मूव इन एंड स्टार्ट लाइफ टुगेदर एज हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ। गौतम शेयर्ड अ पिक्चर ऑफ हिमसेल्फ एंड हिज न्यू वाइफ ड्रेस्ड इन कलर कोऑर्डिनेटेड ब्लू आउटफिट्स एंड बास्किंग इन अ न्यूली मैरिड ग्लो एज दे परफॉर्म द रिचुअल्स ऑफ द हाउस वार्मिंग सेरेमनी। गौतम कैप्शन्ड हिज पोस्ट, सेलिब्रेटिंग न्यू बिगिनिंग्स, so grateful for the blessings of the past week, my incredible wife and a new home. Lekin naye rishte ke saath kai nayi rasmein aur tyohar bhi hain jo is saal Kajal aur Gautam ek saath celebrate karenge. Less than a week after their wedding, the couple is celebrating their first Karwa Chauth together. Kajal's sister Nisha, who is also an actor, shared some adorable pictures from their simple Karwa Chauth celebrations at home. Nisha posted a picture of herself applying mehendi on Gautam's hand and then shared a picture with a group of hands which seems to include Kajal, Gautam, Nisha and some of their cousins. Kajal also shared a snap of herself on social media dressed in what seems to be a beautiful red sari with sequins and wearing a matching red festive mask as she gears up to wait for the moon and break her fast with her dearest husband. While Kajal is currently enjoying all the special moments of being a bride, she has shared in her statement announcing her wedding that she will continue to pursue her passion for acting. The actor is all set to share screen space with the southern superstar Chiranjeevi in the film Acharya, which fans are eagerly looking forward to. She also has a Tamil film, Hey Sinamika, in the pipeline, where her co-stars are Aditi Rao Hedri and Dulkar Salman. More power to you, Kajal. We wish you and Gautam a very happy married life and hope you guys only go from strength to strength together.